swing. Yep. That's as clean as you've done it so far. You basically don't touch it until it's time to swing, and then you go out of there. There you go. Yeah, that's a trick to do it right. Feel too early. And you fucked up. Now I'm fried full. Oh, that is nice. That's a good out.
Let me do a few more then.
Yeah. That's a second.
My toss probably needs some work to do.
Oh, that's good out. That's good work.
Toss seems like the easiest part if you think about it, but it's also like, yeah,
it's not even
it's hard to get it consistent.
It only sounds easy until you start doing it. Wait, like, yeah. That sequencing relies on you on being loose. If it's not loose, you're not going to get it quick enough. But then you wait until literally the last second just to do it.
Okay, yeah. Yeah, I gotta remember that.
You want to be able to get quick enough to keep your arms tight. Yeah. It's exactly the same as just throwing motion.
Right.
Like you don't see like a, what's his face, Tom Brady throw like this. It's always, here's the ball. See, that's just a proper throwing.
So that one was
technique.
Too early again?
No, like, no, that's good.
Oh, that was good?
Reiterating, but it does rely on your arm being loose in that middle part. Yeah. That's great. Very good.
He's half Armenian, so.
Yeah, there you go. Yep, we got toss going concrete. Try to leverage your body over the top that's neutral, right above you. Now throw it in. Yeah, that's how the jump is going to come in.